Well, welcome back. Again, we're here at Millbrook. A little bit of ice, but not too bad so far. Right now we're sitting at -1. I'm not sure what it feels like with the wind chill. I don't think it's too much though. It's supposed to go up to +2 today, so probably by the time I'm done this ride, temperature will be up. Maybe just crouching on zero, going above zero, don't know. We're gonna head into the Millie here. Millie Vanilli. Oh, not exactly pumping properly on those, but oh well. A little bit of ice on that corner. Whew. I don't know why I let that tree sink now. Let's see if I can actually make this year with both happy. Yeah, we did. Woo! Good, how you doing?
Well, you
yeah. Hey. Yeah, take care. There's this High Plains Drifter going up here. A little bit of ice underneath all these pines. Tree here, the stud's cutting away. I will say that so far the trails are nowhere near as icy. Nowhere near as icy as Durham Forest. Yeah, there's ice, but it's not too, it's not as sheer or extensive. Now I think they probably get, well, I know they get a little bit warmer over the weather than us. I will say, Millwork's done a beautiful job of grooming the trails. Again, thank you. Great job, well done. I love that section of High Plains Drifter coming up it. Icy, icy, icy corner. Oh. I'm out of energy. The itch. I always got to do the itch. Then we're going back down and out, I think. So right now we're going to do the itch. Someone missed that corner. Ooh, bad ice in that corner. All good. Starting to gain confidence in what these tires can do when they're studded. Starting to know what they can't grip and what they can't. And I'm also learning the technique of riding a fat bike, especially on ice. It's not your usual riding, I don't think. Everything's got to be a little more exaggerated. How you doing now?
Always happy when I get to the top.
Yeah, no shit, hey? I hear ya. Thank you. Going down Trench Town now. Little red squirrels running all over the place here. Watch where you're going, Dan. What a fabulous job they groomed over top of those rocks. Just made an amazing, amazing ride. Oh, looks like the groomer had a bit of slide down. That sucks. A little bit of ice here, and you slow down the momentum. A little bit of slide out there, all for fun. just didn't make that corner. Oh, sun's starting to come out now. Got a little warm. Clear everything up. Well, thank you for watching Dems MTB. Oh, thanks for coming along for the ride. Please like and subscribe, and we'll talk to you soon.